see?
Got that.
A smoke break. That's good.
Artyom, come on in and have a seat. Stepan's putting on a live performance here.
So, Artyom, are you up for a jam? Come on, pick the guitar up.
Thank you, Stepan.
I'm sorry to ask, Katya, but...
Well, guys,
that's just father.
The Duke's memory.
Artyom, the Colonel's waiting for you on the bridge.
Look, stop with this funeral move!
Come here, Artyom. Listen. I had a talk with the Ark. All thanks to Tokarev. He got the decoder working.
Ark, come in. Come in, Ark. Over.
Hey, this is Ark. Identify yourself. Over.
This is Colonel Skitoslav Yamantau speaking. I'm in command of a special operations force. We have received your signal and are currently heading your way. Do you copy? Over.
Yes. Hear you loud and clear.
Who are we talking to? How do you address you?
The Deputy Chief of Communications Department, Major Ivanov, at a moment.
Oh, yes, Major. I understand that the check of being important.
Great, General. Ivanov? Simply capable. I have time to make a pass. But, as you know, the situation is dire. The enemy is always.
I do understand, Victor, and I hope that you can tell the leadership that my people are true to their duty and will be at their full disposal as soon as we arrive. Over.
Thank you for the great news. How large is your force, Colonel?
I have a squad of the best operatives the special forces have to offer.
A squad? I see. Well, this is great. Great!
We are a large force, but we bring a message of extreme importance. We are heading towards you from Sector K6 Alpha. Do you have any data on enemy forces we might encounter on the way? Over.
Just a moment, I have to check. K6 Alpha, you say? As far as I can see, there have been no enemy encounters reported in the area, Colonel. I regret. I must end our conversation here, but know that we are waiting for your arrival. I am making my report immediately, and I am sure the Minister of Defense will be eager to see you.
This is a great honor! Thank you! Just a few words more, though. What is the general situation there, Major? Please.
Colonel, sir, you do understand this is classified information. But I do understand you. We are doing fine. Well, see you in the Ark. Over and out.
I serve the people. Over and out.
So, do you get this now, you doubting Thomas? I'm so excited, my hands are still shaking. Oh, the Minister himself. This is incredible. We're heading almost straight for the Yamantau complex. Katya and Kres tell me that the line there is in this condition. Surprising, really, taking into account the number of priority targets there. So we can hope for smooth sailing from here, and right to the very destination. It's not even that far, but our speed depends on the state of the track. So I think it's gonna take us quite some time to get there.
We are approaching the Yamantau bunker, the final destination of our long journey. Direct radio contact with the bunker has completely dissolved Miller's resentment towards me for destroying our previous lives. He is eagerly anticipating the meeting with the Minister of Defense he was promised. Probably such things are important for a career officer. The people, though, are less interested. They are asking important questions. Where are the occupying forces? Why is there just wilderness and people gone wild around? What's stopping the government from restoring the country? What was being done in the last 20 years? Miller believes that we'll get all the answers. He will be pardoned, as well as Anna and I. And we will all return home to the metro.
Leaving me behind? Am I your daughter or not?
All right, come with us, or else I'll never hear the end of it.
A wise decision.
Yermak, stop the engine. To the safe zone and sit tight there.
We do that right now.
Stepan, you're in charge while I'm away. Sir, yes, sir. Great. Let's go.
Coming here from all over the country.
Yes, they were. Nobody came from Moscow until now.
So much time wasted.
We'll make up for that now. Well, we're almost there.
This is a bad place. Now, we should not come here. Really?
Okay, so where's my welcoming committee in red carpet? I don't get this.
Oh, see? Nobody home.
How about we go get it, huh? Babe?
Look!
Identify yourself.
Colonel Miller, here to report to the Minister of Defense.
And where are your people, Colonel?
With the train.
It's dangerous outside. Contact them and tell them to take the train into the main airlock for decontamination. Welcome to the Ark, Colonel. Proceed through the tunnel and take the elevator. You'll be met inside.
This is completely creeping me up.
Why is it so deserted here? No gun emplacements, no patrols, not even lookouts.
Why would they need any of that? A nuclear warhead couldn't take it out.
At least prepare a speech. Reporting to the minister is no joke.
Ah, get off my case. I pulled an all-nighter.
Don't you feel like you should say something to Artyom now?
Yes. You were right, Artyom. And I was wrong. Thanks for not giving up. Nothing. Comrade Minister, Commander of the Joint Special Operations Forces Squadron of the City of Moscow, Colonel Miller, reporting. I would like to request that my people are provided with temporary quarters and supplies, as there are women and children among us. Still, our fighters are in top shape and ready for action.
Women and children? Good. Haven't had those in a while.
Who are you?
Everything is going as planned. Everyone is fine. So far.
So far? I demand a meeting with the Minister of Defense now!
Do not worry. Everything will be just fine. And even better. The Minister and the Chief himself are expecting you for dinner.
Dinner? What the hell? Are you fucking mocking me?
Shut up! The doctor is talking.
Where is the government? Answer!
All here, Colonel. All here. We are the government you people deserve.
Don't you dare, you fuck! You're just fucking cannibals!
Calm down, we'll get jaundice like this. And believe me, nobody likes that bitter taste. The girl will have to wait, though. We must run the tests first. I don't like that cough of hers.
Untie my hands, you motherfucker! And I'll shove those tests so far up your ass, you'll be spitting
Watch
them.
Your tone, young lady. Do as that young man does. He woke up long ago, but quietly listens to wise people talk.
You fucker! Let me go!
Evil scum! No one will escape! Not a single!
So, Colonel, now you will pick up the radio and tell the rest of your people on the train to come here. If you don't want her to suffer for a really long time before she is served. Do you understand? And here I was hoping for an intelligent conversation for a change. Alas. That's not a problem, though, since this nice young man will surely do it instead. He won't dare be contradictory once we're done with you. Well, nice meeting you and all. Yakov, you may start.
I'll get you even after I'm dead.
That may well happen, Colonel. I could choke on you or something. In the meantime, I'll excuse myself.
Come here, I'll rip you all apart. Every last one of you should have done that before the war. But I'll get you burn this town to ashes, so that not even their dirty bones remain.
Now we'll be full again. Good.
Him. Here.
Colonel, sir, I think that's
Thank
enough.
You, sir. But it is not. We have to get. But first, we must find Anna.
I'm sorry, I went too far with that elevator.
To hell with it! Stop me now!
Elevator on the move! ETA, 1 minute!
Yes, sir!
Thank you.
D6. Even the lift is the same, exactly.
True, and quite fortunate. This way, we can hope to find Anna. Still, the complex is huge, and we have 10 minutes at the most. So, we'll have to split up. Sam, you check the filter room, the generator hall, and the storage. Idiot, you come with me to the command center. Artyom, you take the barracks and the sick bay.
There you go!
Reload! up was your last mistake.
I'm here! Artyom, I knew! Behind you!
There is always one like you, a hero! You're not saving anyone, just like the others. So just...
Freeze!
Yes!
Let him go!
Don't kill me!
Now!
Remember what I told you. There was an ex...
Enough chatter! Are you all right, Artyom? Thank God. Let's report to the Colonel.
Dad, it's me.
Connor, are you okay? Where are you?
In the sick bay. Artyom found me.
This whole situation, though. I thought we wouldn't see anything worse than that cult on the Volga. And that Silentius with his damn fanatics. But no. It appears there was still space for growth. We could have gotten killed there. We almost got eaten here. That bastard. Unbelievable. To think he used to be a doctor. Don't matter. We'll see what happens now. We did survive him, after all.
Found anything, idiot?
Their defense sites, HQs, all the information is outdated. All links are long gone. Still, the ones that light up worked for at least a few years after the war.
What's down there?
It's Caspian 1, a comm center. There's one more just like that in Novosibirsk.
Are you going to drag us to some other bunker?
I don't know, Anna. We have to make the decision.
Hate to interrupt, but it's getting quite hot here.
Did you get everything you could, idiot? We're leaving.
One moment. I'll finish breaking everything here.
Come on!
Okay, all done.
It worked out. It really did. My concern is, what if next time it doesn't?
Right, of course. But do you intend to live forever?
Of course not. All the more reason to strive and spend more time.
I believed those pricks from Hansa. I believed that Moscow was controlled by the HQ. That we were under occupation. That we were still in war. That there were generals here giving orders. What an idiot, Suka!
I will repeat my question. What do we do now?
Could we go back to Moscow? Tell them the truth about the war. The government.
They'll shoot us on approach. And even if we do break through, what can we do against Hansa? Who'd believe us with no proof?
What about going back to Volga? We could live there.
What do we do about the locals? They weren't exactly happy to see us there. Do we kill them all? Is anybody here up for that?
Back in Moscow, Artyom had been dreaming of finding a habitable place and building a colony there. Isn't it time we got to it?
The idea is good. But how do we find the place? Just keep traveling? The Aurora needs an overhaul. What do we do if it breaks down?
Satellites!
What satellites? You want to leave the fucking planet?
There's a satellite communication center on the Caspian Sea. It survived the war.
Oh. If we gain access to the data collected by the satellites...
We won't have to travel randomly. Radiation level maps, even your regular satellite photos could really help us out here.
That's an idea.
What if there is something worse than cannibals there?
Could well be. But first, we're going to be really careful this time. And second, does anyone have any better ideas?
I don't.
Well, I guess we've got ourselves a new plan.
Artyom, shall we look for that place you wanted? Sound the horn, then!